Hi, I'm Taylor Schilling, and I have a couple worst summer jobs. I'm going to try to narrow it down and share with you one or two. So I think this was particularly bad. I don't know how I ended up getting this job, but I worked in a frame shop. This also transcended being just a summer job. It was a job I did while I was in school also. But I was, they tried to teach me how to take frames that came in these like individual boxes. And then they come with these little, I don't remember what they're called, which is probably one of the reasons I was so bad at the job. But you have to screw like the pre-made frames into each other. I would make my frames and then leave, and apparently most of my frames broke the next day. I was given several chances to the credit of the guy who ran the store. He did ask me, like, did you have trouble? Do you have questions? Is there anything I can help you with? And he tried to help. I did have questions. I was having trouble. I was honest about all of it. And it didn't help. Didn't help. I didn't understand what I was supposed to do. Still didn't make it work. I continued to do it incorrectly. And I failed repeatedly. So I was essentially let go from that job. And not for lack of trying. No one was mean. It was because I was really bad at it. That's my story. My advice if you're doing a terrible summer job is to have fun at night. Maybe go drink with your friends afterwards, because it'll be a good story someday. Do something fun with your paycheck, you know? Buy yourself a treat. Go crazy. Or not. Save it. Go to college. Put your kids through college. You know what I mean? There's so many things you can do with that check. But, you know, use it.